So when I think of the life of Jesus, I don't believe it was a coincidence that his earthly father was a carpenter.
It's highly likely that Jesus learned the trade himself, and that he probably even practiced carpentry before beginning his ministry. In Mark chapter 6, verse 3, Jesus is actually identified as being the carpenter by those in his hometown of Nazareth.
So being called a carpenter meant so much more than someone who just built things. It was being known as a person who makes things out of hard material. And if you think about it, that's exactly what Jesus did in the lives of his followers then, and what he does within the lives of those that follow him today. We're all difficult in our own way. If we truly examine ourselves, we have to admit that we can all use a little shaping. We all must be molded, and that is exactly what Jesus wants to do within us. He wants to shape and mold us.
Over the past few months, we've been looking at the process that a disciple of Jesus goes through as they are molded by him.
We've discussed our calling to not only believe in him, but to move beyond that and to truly follow our master as he molds us into the creation that is beautiful and completely his.
The beautiful thing about this process is not that we simply grow better each and every day as we fully rely on Christ to change our hearts, but that he truly wants to change us. The Creator of all things thinks so highly of us that he wants to mold us and shape us into the person he has designed us to be, and that is an amazing thing.
But it doesn't stop there. As he makes something out of us, we have the privilege of working alongside this master carpenter as we help lead and shape others.
We are called to constantly grow and go with the message of Christ, and the amazing part is that we are not alone.
We have the Spirit of God working within us, shaping and molding us into a beautiful masterpiece.
The same Spirit that raises the dead to life and calls the blind to see is the one that lives within us and that will change us and help us to impact the lives of others.
Jesus calls us to believe in him, attach ourselves to him in relationship, give up everything that we are and follow him. So will you come alongside us for this journey as we work to constantly grow and go with the message of Christ?